It has channelized savings more productively than people can do on their own. And obviously when it was set up 140 years ago, it was a very new concept. I think it was unprecedented in Asia. And I would imagine that India's GDP growth today is 25% higher than it would have been without a BSE in terms of channelizing savings productively. Of course, more recently it has brought in lots of transparency, it's reduced the liquidity premium and the risk premium on investments and so on and so forth, which is all good for economy, it's good for the savers, it's good for the middle class and so on. BSE has been very useful as a tool for corporate India in terms of raising capital, in terms of prompting us to improve our accounting and governance standards, and it is setting the path forward for us to all grow together effectively. BSE that you see today is remarkably different from what was there 15 years ago, all in terms of the products, futures, options, in terms of liquidity, in terms of trading systems, and so on and so forth. And today, I think we are almost as good as the best stock exchanges anywhere in the world.